Welcome back to Land Rovers Live at Billing. I'm here with Shako and his fantastic pop-top Land Rover. Do you want to tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, it's a 110, a pickup, it was. I bought a new pickup.
So you just bought it from the dealers?
Yeah. And then I brought it to Germany, to custom campers.
Okay.
And he built the back on it.
So is it an aluminium or a fiberglass?
Aluminium.
Aluminium, yeah. Okay.
Chassis is the same.
Yeah.
From the high capacity.
Okay.
And then they build it on. Yeah, a new fuel tank.
New fuel tank?
Yeah.
Is it a bigger one? Right.
Yeah. And stabilization system. Not wiggles.
So keeps it nice and level.
Yeah.
How does that work? Is it like an air suspension?
No. It works with a half shaft.
Right.
From from X Engineering.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like an anti-roll bar.
Yeah.
Ah, right. Okay.
Yeah.
A lot more.
Yeah, I think about 400 kilos.
Okay.
More.
So, like almost half a metric ton.
Yeah.
Did you put bowler wheels on?
Yeah.
Yeah. They're very smart.
First, I had the I call it, you call them Dakars.
Yeah.
But they have a wiggle at about 80 kilometers an hour.
Yeah.
And with the bowler, that's a smooth ride.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's improved the ride.
Yeah.
The car.
Yeah. Definitely. Yeah. Definitely.
And then,
new suspension. It has new suspension and better shocks.
Yeah.
Because of the weight.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are the like component, like the doors on the side? And
yeah,
things?
The doors. There's little boxes just for stacking the wooden pieces for.
Okay.
Yeah, just nothing major.
So when you open out this pop top, it's got stabilizer bars to.
Yeah. When you go to sleep, then it stays nice and steady.
Yeah.
There above you have a two-person bed.
Okay.
You can slide it.
Yeah.
Through here, and then you can sleep on top.
Right.
And you can make another bed.
Okay. You could have three, four people.
Three. Yeah. Yeah. Right.
Okay.
Four is a little bit cramped.
Yeah. A bit tight.
Yeah.
Wow.
There isn't it's for out of shower.
Oh wow!
Yeah.
Cool. Do you hang it on this door?
Yeah. You can shower here.
Wow.
Everything has LED lighting.
Yep.
There's a heater.
Yep.
A Webasto.
Yeah.
So you've got runs on diesel.
Right.
And a cooker.
Yep.
There inside. And a fridge.
And then lots of storage.
Yeah. You can see.
Wow. It's all very well made as well.
Yeah, the quality.
Yeah. Spot on. Done. It looks as though it could have come out of the factory.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why I bought it.
Yeah.
I wanted that.
Mm.
Not too big.
No.
It should be like in the same measurements as the pickup.
Brilliant.
There's nothing bigger. Yeah. Just a little bit higher.
Okay.
Yeah.
Does it affect the drive then when you drive? Does it feel any different or is it just?
No.
No?
No.
That's a sign of a good conversion.
Yeah.
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 So if you enjoyed that video, you want to see more vehicles, you can check out the Land Rovers Live YouTube channel, where we've been looking at lots of different vehicles from Billing, and you can see all the videos we've made there.